Marshal. Oh, it's way too early. Wait, let me guess. You're here so you can apologize for what your wife did to me?
I admit Corazon made a mistake that time. Amelia, you know what happened. We've been seeking justice for what happened to Arabella. It's been going on for years. You can't blame her for asking questions when she got new information.
But are you sure you can use that as evidence? The blanket was burned. Yes, I saw the name Ella was inscribed on it, but there was no surname. How can you be sure it's your daughter's?
I had the investigation reopened, so I'm sorry. I can't discuss the details with you for now.
Oh, sure. I can't wait. I have to go.
Amelia? I heard there was an incident at your job site yesterday. What's more, Rian was spotted there. Do you know about this?
Yes, I heard about it, but I don't know anything else.
Are you sure? I hope that you're not harboring a criminal.
Harboring a criminal? Is that so, Marshal? Who's the real criminal, by the way? Have you even proven anything? And while we're at it, do explain, why is my husband still missing until now? Isn't that your fault? You're not even making an effort to find my husband. What if he gets hurt because of your false accusation? Do you think you could live with that, Marshal?
Amelia, you're dead wrong. Because for one thing, I am very keen on finding your husband. That's why I'm doing everything I can to find him, and fast too. Don't worry though, because pretty soon you will attain justice. It's what both of you want and deserve, after all. Far from me and my wife's situation, we're still seeking justice for Arabella for years. Excuse me.
General, we need to go.
I'm heading back to camp. Have a good day.
Just came back and you're just sitting around doing nothing? What's your plan now?
Nothing's changed. I'll prove to them that I'm more fit for the position and not her.
All right. Feed your own ego. Go ahead. You've been trying for years to get on Chago's good side. But how can you compete with Rian? She's his daughter. We need a more concrete plan, you understand?
What kind of plan?
Just stay close to her. Find a way to earn her trust. You were childhood friends anyway, right? Use the time to find out her weakness. And once you do, use it against her. Bring her down.
Of course.
Give me that. All right, let's start with history. First question, who did former President Manuel Quezon run against in the 1935 presidential election? Hey, you can't look.
He ran against former President Emilio Aguinaldo, Gregorio Aglipay, and Pascual Racoyal. What is it? Am I wrong?
No, you're just handsome. That haircut looks good on you.
Well, of course. I need to look very presentable for the interview. Do you think I'm ready for it?
Flash report. A group of armed rebels exchanged bullets with the military this morning in San Pasión, Bataan. According to the civilians who were living near the area, the rebels are still looking for Rian Bonifacio. Fortunately, there were no casualties in the encounter, but many people sustained injuries. Bonifacio is a spy who escaped from the military.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. Where were we?
You'll feel more troubled if you don't tell me, so spit it out. Come on, tell me. I'm listening.
It's her. She's the problem. Rian used my brother. She's so despicable.
Are you sure about that?
I don't need to confirm it from anyone. Spies and terrorists, they are the pests in our society. They destroy the lives of innocent people. And they're responsible for the deaths of soldiers.
Are you scared something might happen to your brother?
I hope they get caught. I think they should all rot in jail.
Well, you are all aware of our current situation, am I right? The military are keeping a close watch on us. Because of that, you can't freely go out and take action. So I gathered you here because I just want to make sure that all of our businesses will continue to operate smoothly.
Don't worry about that, General. Everything is under control. Franco and I made sure of that.
It's not just that. About our legal businesses, too. You have nothing to worry about. I'm on top of things.
Yes, actually, that's what I want to clarify with everyone here. I want all of you to guide and teach Rian how to run all of our businesses, teach her everything she has to know. I want her to learn everything, all the ins and outs.
But why?
Why? Because I chose Rian to be my successor in the organization.
Just remember what I taught you this morning, okay?
Okay.
Please put on your earmuffs. Hold the gun. It's already loaded, ready to fire. Focus on the board. Okay. Now, are you okay? Relax. Take your time, man.
Oh, really? You want us to talk?
That's all I want.
I only have one question. What is your involvement in my daughter's disappearance?
Mama Melia said we should patrol outside.
It's not like they could do anything. The General's very careful.
I saw this at your house. Tell me who the criminal is now.
Don't accuse me, Grisola. How can you say it was your daughter's? It's just a piece of burnt blanket.
Em, are you okay? It's over. We're finished. It's empty. Okay? Relax, man. We're done.
With all due respect, General, isn't it too dangerous to give Rian that kind of position so suddenly? The military is still keeping a close watch on her because she was a spy.
But think about it, Armando. Despite all that happened, Rian was able to escape the military and come back to us. That just proves that Rian has amazing skills we can't ignore.
Pa. Pa, I'm not yet ready.
That's not going to be a problem. That's why I'm here to help you. I'll help prepare you while I still head the organization. From the start, Rian, even back then, you were the only one who showed potential to be my successor. Besides, by doing this, you don't have to pretend anymore. You'll be Diana Guerrero. From now on, you'll start living your real identity. Our family will finally become whole again. Come here, dear. Armando, Franco,
Can I count on you? Will you teach and guide Rian from now on?
Of course, General. Thank you.
Yes, General.
Thank you, Franco.
Wow. Congratulations. I hope you can handle it.
Heavy equipment, shipment, recruitment, as well as small-time gambling. And mind you, we're doing everything legally. We have connections with those businesses.
Does Mama run everything herself?
Yes. But you see, she only uses those businesses as a front of our bigger operations and other activities we'd certainly like to keep from the public. You know, and very soon, you'll take over the family business.
May I know who our associates are? I heard the military apprehended some of them already.
Rian, they may have captured some of our important business partners, but that doesn't mean that they can stop our operations. No, that's a far cry. Remember, as long as I am alive, nothing can stop our transactions and operations. We won't be affected. In fact, our operations will grow bigger and our connections will spread even further and deeper than before.
Does it mean you have new associates? Were they the guests I saw the other night? When can I see them, then?
Just about now, my dear. They're actually here.
Hi. I'll be fine. Leave us.
Rian? I would like you to meet some of my friends, starting with Miss Poison.
Poison?
You don't need to know our names. All you need to know is what we're capable of.
You don't trust me?
Trust is earned, my dear.
You messed up big time. You're such a slowpoke.
You make it sound as if I know what the General is thinking.
It's not too late, though. I'm telling you, don't wait until Rian starts barking orders at you, okay? Find out her secrets.
Oh. You two seem to be in some serious conversation. Mind sharing it? Is this about Chaco's decision earlier?
Amelia, we aren't saying...
Oh, please. Armando, you honestly think you can lie to me? The question is, what are you going to do about it? I mean, all your efforts will be wasted, Franco. What are you going to do?
Rian, time will come. And they'll tell you their real names. Right now, I just want you to know Miss Poison is one of the best chemists in the world.
Oh, you flatter me, General.
No, I'm just telling the truth. She's also the one who introduced a new drug to our country. And she's the only one who can teach our men how to make it, which makes her one of a kind. This means we will have monopoly over this drug.
I've heard a lot of good things about you, I just hope they're not exaggerating just because you are the general's daughter. I assure you, I am very capable.
We'll see.
And of course, Rhea, I would like you to meet Mr. Mogul. Mr. Mogul. Spearheads our smuggling operations. From arms, guns, illegal diamonds, gold, silver, you name it, he does it. And not only that, he has connections to every port here in the country.
Nice to meet you, sir.
I hope you know what you're getting into, dear. This line of work can be very tough. It's not for everyone. There's no room for mistakes in this business.
I understand, sir. But I assure you, my father trained me well.
Mr. Mogul, not because she is my daughter, but she is as sharp as anyone can get, and I can vouch for that. She'll do just fine. Anyway, my dear, would you please leave us for a while? There are still some things I need to iron out with Mr. Mogul and Miss Poison.
Sure. Rhea, status?
I'm on an island now. They've resumed operations. Papa's forming new allies with some people. But they still don't completely trust me. I'll just do what I can.
Do they treat you differently now?
They still consider me as family, especially Papa. As for Mama, that's a different story.
What did Amelia do to you?
She's still the same. Tell she doesn't love me. But everything's all clear to me now.
I know it's a dangerous mission. We're with you all the way. Just keep me updated.
Copy that.
Please take care.
Fired up. Want me to put my photo on it?
Are you here to annoy me even more? Huh?
Teach me everything I need to know about Papa's business.
I'm not someone you can boss around.
What's your problem with me, huh?
Fine, I'll tell you. The General shouldn't have trusted you. You are a traitor and a weakling, too.
Ah, is that why you're mad at me? Because you're jealous? You think I'm weak?
That's right. Rian, you are weak. You're letting your emotions get the best of you. This whole mess is your fault in the first place. You know what? You failed your mission. Yeah? Because instead of focusing on it, you fell for that lapdog soldier.
I must be really good. If I had you fooled too. Why did you do that?
It means nothing, right? It's the same tactic you used on that soldier. I just did it to you. Let me go!
That wasn't even close.
Don't start with me.
I don't understand it. Whatever you do, even if you make tons of mistakes, it's so easy for you to return. It's easy for the General to forgive you.
It's not that easy, Franco. Do you ever wonder what our lives would be like if we didn't grow up in this world? If we were just like everyone else, living ordinary lives with our families?
But that's not the case. We can't do anything but accept our fate. This is the life we're meant to lead. Come on.
What are you up to?
I want you to prove to me that you're still better than me. Show me you're more deserving of the General's trust. We used to do this as kids. Let's see who can hold their breath longer. Ready?
One.
And two. Very good, Franco. You're getting better.
Thank you so much, General.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Wait, you're sick. Don't worry, I'll tell Papa to let you off.
Don't. I'm okay. I swear. What's that?
If you don't want to rest, at least take this for your fever.
Are you ready, kids? Let's resume training! Woo! Yes!
Why?
You know why. Rhea and I won. Didn't you see you came out of the water first?
Stop joking around. It was a tie.
Hey! I won! Accept your defeat!
It was a tie!
Sita? Sita?
Yes, ma'am?
Give us something to drink.
Yes, ma'am. Please wait.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
Any updates about my husband's case?
Ma'am, we're cooperating now with the police's investigation. According to them, the governor had many enemies. He's also a corrupt politician.
I admit, my husband was not perfect. He made many mistakes. But he's still a person. He shouldn't have gone through such cruelty. If he did commit any crime, he should have answered to the law. Not like this! No, I demand justice for my husband.
But ma'am, why did you want to talk to us?
Because I know that what happened to my husband is related to the case you're investigating. Only one person could have done this. Chago Guerrero.
Do you have any evidence linking your husband's death to the General?
I don't have any evidence related to his death. But I do have a lot of evidence of his illegal dealings.
Chago?
What do you mean?
Rico has long been afraid of what would happen to him after what happened to Pascal and all the others. That's why he left behind a USB. It contains all the contact info of those in the organization, a client list, and their transactions as well.
Hello, General. So where is the flash drive right now?
Before I tell you, you have to guarantee my safety first.
Yes, there's no need to worry. We'll do everything in our power to protect you, ma'am. So please, don't be afraid. Ma'am, here's your tea.
Thank you.
Where's the flash drive? Is it with you? Ma'am? Ma'am? Are you? Help us! Help us! Mrs. Australia? Help us! Ma'am, wake up!
Your turn.
You always take long in the shower.
So what if I do, Franco? I'm still stronger than you.
Really? Can you prove that now?
Want me to prove it? Like that? Ah.
That hurt.
What are you doing?
Give it to me.
The General wants to see you. Get ready.
I'll get going.
You seem to be getting closer.
I'm just doing what you told me to, Dad.
Does she buy it? So why don't we take it to the next level?
What do you mean?
Court her, Franco. Make her fall in love. Once you are able to do that, you can manipulate her, and then finally you can take her position.
Do we really have to do that, Dad?
Why, son? You can't do it. We all know that Rianne's main weakness is her heart. Why don't we use that against her? This is the best time to do it, so do it. Don't waste this chance, Franco. Once your enemy's weakness is exposed, use it against her. All right, son.
This way, sir.
Thank you.
Sir.
What happened to her?
She was poisoned, sir.
How?
It was her maid, sir. The tea she drank was tested, and it's positive for poison. The maid suddenly disappeared after what happened. Our comrades are looking for her as we speak.
What's the diagnosis?
She's in critical condition, sir. She wasn't able to say where the flash drive is.
The information she has must be really important. We can't lose her, okay? Understood?
What do you mean she's still alive? What? So useless.
Pa. What happened?
Estrella's wife is still alive. She's in the hospital. And she has a flash drive containing the names of all our members and our clients. That sneaky idiot. We'll be in trouble if it falls into the military's hands.
Leave it to me, General.
No need, Franco. One of my men approached me and told me that he can take care of the flash drive. He said there's a vault in Estrella's house, and that flash drive might be hidden there. I have a more important mission for you and Rian.
What is it, Pa?
I want you to take care of Estrella's wife.
Pa. We had an agreement, didn't we? I won't kill anyone.
You promised me, Rian, that you will make it up to me. Well, this is your chance. I'm asking you to do this. So now, prove yourself. Remember, there is a lot at stake here. So tell me, which is more important to you? To stand by your irrelevant principles? Or to finally prove yourself to me? Huh?
Rhea.
We're leaving the island later. Papa gave us a mission.
What mission?
We're going to kill Mrs. Estrella.
Give me the details now so I can secure Secretary Estrella.
How will you do that?
Trust me. I need the exact location where you'll do your mission.
Are you ready? We need to protect the organization. We have to do this, whether we like it or not. Is that Mrs. Estrella's room?
602B. According to Papa's source.
How come nobody's guarding the room?
Isn't that a good thing?
That woman holds important information that would incriminate the General. They should be guarding her. Something's off, Rhea.
If that's the case, we should leave.
Wait. I'll do it.
Why? You were both given this mission.
The soldiers will recognize you.
What am I supposed to do then?
Be on the lookout. Warn me right away if you see a soldier coming.
He's got him. Major caught the assassin. Secure the area. Make sure he has no accomplice.
Yes, sir. Move.
Copy. Run after her. Don't let her escape.
Yes.
Take off your mask.
Thank you.
Carter, are you all right? They're chasing him down. Rian's also here. Find her and don't let her escape. Move!
Yes, sir!
Surrender now. Hands above your head. I said hands above your head!
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right.
Get up. Come on, move, move. Let's go.
Franco!
The mission's a bust. We were set up.
Set up?
The military were waiting for us in Mrs. Australia's room.
We need to leave now.
What about our mission? Wait. We haven't accomplished our mission yet. We need to find out where she is.
Let's focus on not getting caught first.
Found you.
Sir, we found Winifox
and our comrade.
Copy.
Over here.
Bonifacio!
Jesse! Rian! We already have you surrounded. Surrender right now!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't worry, Rian. I'll get you home.
I can't go home like this.
So, are there any news?
General, we scoured the governor's entire house, but the flash drive couldn't be found.
And how about Rian and Franco?
We haven't heard from them, but I heard there was a shootout at the hospital where Mrs. Australia was confined. It turns out she wasn't there.
That's impossible. How did that happen when our men made sure she was confined there? How?
What if someone found out and spoiled our plan?
Just go ahead and find the flash drive. You must keep the soldiers from finding it. Because if we fail, it'll be over for all of us. I want you to follow the soldiers, because I'm sure wherever they go, you'll find her. That woman will be there, and the evidence too. So keep a close eye on the soldiers. Go on.
We'll set up a perimeter around town. I'm sure they haven't gone that far yet. I want everyone here to strictly guard all exit checkpoints.
Copy, sir!
Saavedra, lead your men.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Are you okay?
I'm okay, sir.
You shouldn't act so hastily next time. You could have gotten hurt.
Sir, I'm a soldier. I'll face any mission whatever happens.
But that doesn't necessarily mean that you go ahead and risk your life just like that. You're my responsibility. Since I'm in charge of this operation, I'll make sure everyone gets home to their families safely. Do you understand?
Yes,
sir. So don't do that again.
Sorry, sir.
I don't want anything bad to happen to you. You're important to me.
I see that our operations are being spoiled again. And you know, General, who's the only person capable of that?
My daughter will never do that to us.
But Rian was gone for so long. How can we be sure the soldiers haven't brainwashed her the entire time?
Rian's not that weak. I'm sure that, even if she falls in the hands of our enemies, my daughter won't betray us.
You know how clever the soldiers are, especially Marshall. All I'm saying is, General, that maybe from now on, we should be careful around Rian.
You know what, Armando? Instead of speaking ill about my daughter, why don't you just join our men and help them in their search, huh? That's a better way to spend your time. At least that way you'd make yourself useful.